Robert, there was a most lovely picture of a little monkey. And today, we've got a bomb scare. So have a look at both of those. Speak to you later. Bye-bye.